Why do you have to undermine me in front of my servants?
Well, they listen to me better.
Maybe they'd listen to me too if I showed some cleavage.
Maybe if you had something to show off.
How dare you?
Halt! What's your business?
I must speak with the king and the queen.
Kneel.
Ah, Sir Knight. Have you found what women want?
Yes. All 103 minutes.
Present the evidence.
Looks legit, sir.
Thank you, Purple Box Knight. What is it? This is not what we meant!
It clearly states what women want.
Maybe you should watch it anyway. You might learn something.
I heard that.
Good!
Swear to God, I'll behead the crap out of you one of these days.
Oh, just behead the crap out of me? Mean the same thing as all that long to you?
Alright, I think I'm just gonna leave.
Go ahead!
Wish I was as smart as him, getting out early before everything got serious.
King out!
Oh, finish it early, just like usual.
Hello.
Finally.
Hey.
I'm on a quest to find what women want. Now I ask you, what is it that women want? Is it money? Power? Fame?
Money. Men with...
Hello, I am the knight, and I must know what women want. Can you help me?
Men with money, but we want...
Anything else? Alright.
Tonight I find what women want.
Oh man, you alright?
No, it's fine. I should have been looking.
Let me help you.
Thank you.
So, what you doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Well, I got some trouble with the law, and the king and the queen said I have a year and a day to figure out what women really want, so I've been studying all these women's scrolls here to figure out what that is, and I still don't have a definite answer, and I just don't know what I'm going to do.
I'll tell you one thing, you're not going to find it in here. Alright? As a woman, I know what women want, so, how about I scratch your back, you scratch my back, you get what I'm talking about?
Yeah, so can you tell me, what is it that women want?
Alright, I'll tell you.
Ah.
What's your business?
I know it this time. I know it.
Okay.
Hey, wait!
Oh. What the hell is this, man?
No. Get the dragon key!
She has helped me more than you could ever imagine.
I don't care if it's a boy or a girl dragon!
No, it's not a dragon.
This is a lady, sir. Pretty lady.
Trust me.
Really?
Knight's on it.
Sorry.
Sure. Neil!
Knight, have you discovered what women want?
Yes, I finally know it.
Tell us.
Women want choice, freedom, and sovereignty over their husbands. This is it. That is what they want.
He's right! He's found what women want!
Well, on a much happier note, we're getting married.
What? No!
You owe me.
For what?
I told you a secret. We're getting married now.
No! I don't wanna!
Oh, come on, hubby!
No.
You have to. You have to stay true to your word.
Unlike some people, always sneaking out to the pub with the boys from the round table.
At least they don't accuse me of things I didn't do.
Believe it again! It's what you got, isn't it?
Hey. 5 minutes of showtime, big guy. You alright?
It's a little nervous, I mean.
Big day, love of your life.
I don't know, man. I'm just doing this because I'm an honest man, not because I wanted to. Gotta go through with it. I made a deal, you know.
That sucks.
I know.
Hey, man. I'm sure she's beautiful, though.
We'll see. We'll see.
I've got this shit. Stay strong.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
And ladies and gentlemen, making her way to the front of the room, tonight's lovely bride, the beautiful hag.
And now, marrying this young couple, the Honorable King.
Oh, yeah, he's the baby!
Hello.
Hi.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join in this beautiful couple in a holy matrimony. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah.
What? Since I'm a knight, I can't have emotion? Am I to be made of stone? If you poke me, do I not bleed? Here, you have the tissues. You're a pathetic man.
Blah, 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 blah. Do you, knight, take this beautiful thing to be your thing?
I have to.
Do you, thing, take this knight to be your husband?
Yep.
Then, by the power vested in me, as I am king, I now pronounce you man and thing. You may now kiss the thing. Do you remember when we were like that?
We were never like that!
Yeah, come on, there was a time, you know, back then.
Nope!
Then how would we stay married this long?
As I recall, you needed a green card! King Sanchez!
It's Smith now! Hush up!
No! No! I'm not ready yet!
What's wrong, honey?
Nothing.
Oh, come on, my little nighty-poo, tell me.
You really want to know?
Yes, my little snookums.
It's just that I don't know if my heart's in the right place, because I'm a guy of high respect in this area, and you're just, you're a nice person and all, it's just, you're so damn ugly.
Would you rather have me be ugly and faithful, or unfaithful and pretty?
You know what? I give up. You decide. I'm going to sleep.
that to happen.
Saying that.
Time to wake my fat wife. Who are you, and where's my ugly, ugly wife?
I'm your wife, and since you have found what women want and have given me choice, I'm going to be beautiful and faithful.